Okay, let's see. Got it there. Nope. What's happening, everybody? Just give me a minute here. All right, there we go. Cool. Turn my volume down. Good there. Boom. All right, so what we're going to do is we're going to rock out a little. Let me just close that down. I don't need that going there. All right. So we are going to show you guys some proof, show you guys some real life, legit proof. And this is a middle of the day Thursday webinar, which is totally cool. But while I was literally looking at this information just now, I literally want to take that, turn it around and show it to you while it's happening, like literally while it's happening, not days later or, you know, whatever. I just want to share with you guys and show you guys what's going on right now so you guys can see real life, cold hard fact results. So the other day, I shared with you a ClickMagick training showing you guys specifically how to track your links. And this is why, with the use of the tools that are inside Funnel X ROI, with the use of those tools, you have the ability to know where every single ounce of your signups are coming from, if you actually use the tools the way they are designed, right? So in that other training that I did, I physically showed you guys how to do that. I'll do it very, very quickly for you now so you can understand. But somewhere in our Facebook group above or below this video or on my YouTube channel, you guys can search that, you know, that ClickMagick training and find that video where I went into more detail. But I want to show you guys something really, really cool. And this is why tracking, plain and simple, tracking your shit is very important, okay? So let me share my screen, and I want to show you guys something pretty cool, all right? So these are some of the links that I'm using right now inside of ClickMagick to track my Funnel X ROI business, all right? So first things first is what happened was yesterday, because obviously today is the 27th, all right? Today's the 27th, so a couple of days ago, yesterday, I sent out an email. As I send out a broadcast email every single day to my list, as you should always be sending out a broadcast every single day to your list. So yesterday I sent out an email, this email right here. That was today. Mabi. So there's an email that went out yesterday, and it was specifically for the Facebook Live that we did yesterday, which is cool. All right. But anyway, the point is yesterday we sent out an email. Now, in that email, I created an emails tracking link. I specifically created an emails tracking link for Funnel X. So every time I go to send an email, I'm going to use this specific tracking link. So as an example, I will show you this again right now. So first thing I did is I went into Funnel X. I selected a link. Pick any link you want. Pick a link that when you send out an email and people click on the email, where do you want them to go? So basically we just picked a link and then we copy that. We come back to ClickMagick. We go to create link. We put our link down here that we're gonna send traffic to. And then obviously you're gonna name the link. What do you wanna call it? You wanna call it emails or whatever else. So anyway, this is the link that I came up with that I'm gonna add to my emails. So let's just say I'm going to go and I'm going to write an email, which is exactly what happened. And I just started using this tracking link because over the last probably 3-4 days, I've been really kind of getting into ClickMagick because I'm becoming a product of the product. I'm becoming a student of tracking. I'm learning more. So, and this, guys, this just goes to show that you're never done learning. Okay. You are never, ever, ever done learning. Constantly challenge yourself to learn new shit, plain and simple. So I'm learning the ins and outs of ClickMagick, just like I learned how to do Facebook ads, just like I learned how to rank videos on YouTube, just like I learned how to be an online marketer, okay? I learned all this stuff in the last 2 years. Wasn't fed it by a silver spoon, none of that stuff. I learned it all myself, all right? Now I want to share that with you guys. So anyway, let's say I'm going to send out a broadcast email and it's going to go out today, all right? Check out, I'm gonna write this broadcast, all right? Check out my super wicked awesome. I sound like I'm from Boston. Check out my super wicked awesome business right here. All right. So now I want somebody to click on this link, and I want to know from a tracking standpoint, right? From a tracking standpoint, what we're going to do. So I'm going to track this link. I'm going to use the tracking tool when I send out my email. Check out my super wicked awesome business right here. Okay. Now that ClickMagick link that I just showed you that I created specifically for tracking email broadcasts. Okay. I'm going to take this. Notice this is the key right here. Notice this. The last tag that's on there, and this is what we kind of used as our code, we used as our tag to know that this is our email tracking link, all right? Pay attention. So I'm gonna take my ClickMagick link, I'm gonna go into here in the tracking link that I use, I'm gonna paste that, and of course I copied the wrong link. All right, so we're gonna come back here, I'm gonna copy that again, come back here, paste that in. Now what we're gonna do, so I have my last tag, email. I'm going to do /email again, because you want to add that double tag on there, that email. So whatever your tag is, if it's, you know, broadcast, you want to do broadcast, whatever it is. So now I'm going to go email, and I'm going to put today's date. So I'm going to put 09/27, and then I'm going to hit OK. So now if I send this email out and somebody clicks on this link and they join my business, I'm going to know exactly what link they clicked on and what email they clicked on. Okay. Very, very cool. So I want to show you guys, as I mentioned in the beginning, I want to show you guys some actual real tangible results. Like I literally just started using this link, literally yesterday. Like yesterday was the first day I actually used this link. So as you can see right here, 34 unique clicks came from that email, 34 unique clicks, all right? Of those 34 clicks, and again, we're just kind of go over results here, all right? Of those 34 people that clicked on it, six of those people became a subscriber of Funnel X, which means they gave up their email address to become a subscriber of Funnel X. Of those six people that created and that became a subscriber, five of them actually created a Funnel X account. So check this out. This is where it's really cool. See right here where it says email 0926. All right. So think about this for a second. Think about this. This means that I sent out one email to my list. I sent out one email and I had five people create an account with Funnel X ROI. All right. One email. I just got five new people that created an account from that email. That's cool. But again, where it gets even cooler, all right, now we're going to come over further and see the S right here. This stands for sales. Okay. I got sales. So as you can see, of that one email that I sent out, now I know because I could track this. I'm tracking my stuff, which is really, really cool. All right. Email 0926, just like the example that I just showed you where it would be email 0927. Okay. From that one email, and again, this is literally the first time I used this tracking link, which is really, really cool. From that one email, I got a Now Lifestyle sign up who became a $50 a month paid member. And I also got an Easy One sign up for $25 coming in at the base amount. So I sent one email. I got five people to create an account with Funnel X, and I got two different sales totaling $75 from one email. And as you guys know, if you heard David and I going through the Q&A last night, you guys know that this is all a process. So as this person here starts to learn more about Funnel X, they might go through and complete the advertising boost. They might get some leads. They might create a ClickMagick account. They might do all these other things. Or I might have more people, more of those five people that created an account from that one email start to turn into sales. So one email netted me $75. So realistically, how long did it take me to write that email? I don't know, maybe 10, 15 minutes, max, tops. Who knows, could have taken me 5 minutes to write that email. So think about this, I invested 5 to 10 minutes of my time to write an email, and I just got paid $75 to write that email. That's pretty cool. That is pretty cool. All right. So I want you guys to think about this. The more that you can track your stuff, whether you put a link on YouTube, whether you put a link on Facebook, whether you put a link in an email, a follow-up email, a broadcast email, always, 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 please be tracking your stuff. Because guys, this stuff works. It works, plain and simple. Funnel X has just absolutely been screaming, taking off, and just the results are just insane. As a matter of fact, this morning, after last night, I officially crossed $10,000, $10,300 with just Easy One Up. Never mind any other income sources. Not talking about Now Lifestyle, not talking about advertising boost, not talking about the leads. Just with Easy One Up, guys, in the last 12 days, I've earned over $10,000. If I can do it, you can do it too. So whatever the reason is, if you're watching this and you have not gotten started yet, please, for the love of whoever, do yourself a favor. Just get started. The system is so simple. And if you listen to the Q&A that David and I did last night, the machine does all the work for you, all the heavy lifting. You have one responsibility, and that's driving traffic, email traffic, Facebook traffic, YouTube traffic, solo ad traffic, whatever traffic it is that you want to do, just go do it. Just go put your excuses aside. Excuses are like assholes, man. Everybody's got one. Some of them stink, some of them don't. Just get out of your own damn way and go drive some traffic to this funnel, because it is brilliant. It is literally brilliant. It works amazing. I'm proof. Many other people are here are proof. I know Sean Mullen is starting to get some great results. I know Faisal's starting to get some great results. I know so many other people that are on our team that have gone through this process are now already within days are starting to get great results. So this isn't like a more traditionalized MLM or other online business where it takes, 30, 60, 90 days to really start ramping up. I mean, we got people that are literally getting results within days of signing up, which is absolutely awesome. But the point of this is, please make sure that you guys are tracking your stuff, because I know for me, if I get a sign up from YouTube, if I get a sign up from an email, if I get a sign up from a Facebook ad, if I get a sign up from, Facebook or Messenger or wherever it is, wherever I get a sign up from, I'm going to know. And that way for you, the important part here is you can take whatever is starting to get your results and you can start to scale that up. So that way I know, or if you do a solo ad run and you properly track your links, okay, you properly track it, you're going to know that if you invested, let's say, $300 into those solo ads, and then after 2 weeks, you turn around and you earn $500 through the follow-up process and the system doing all the work for you, you're going to know that your net, and of course you can track that all through ClickMagick, you're going to know that your net is $200 from one solo ad run. So as an example, so now if you know that, you're going to net $200 with a solo ad run with whatever vendor is, whatever capture page that you use that you tested, now you can turn around and you can say, and you can invest $600, and maybe you'll turn around and you'll make $1,000. So maybe your net is $400. But now you know, because you're properly tracking your stuff. And that's very, very, very important. So I just want to share that with you guys. I hope you guys got some value out of this. Again, every single day, I'm going to try to provide you guys as much value as I can, show you guys real life results, how this is working, what are the things that I'm doing. I want to be as transparent with you as I possibly can, so I can show you guys, hey, look, this is what I'm doing. This is how I'm tracking. These are the things that are making it work for me. So hopefully these things can work for you too. So if you're watching this now, throw me some hearts, throw me some likes, throw me some love. Let me know that you guys got some value out of this. If you're watching this on YouTube, please hit the subscribe button below so you can catch all of my videos and I can share with you, what I'm doing that works. So hopefully you guys can do the same thing. And again, if you are watching this on YouTube or wherever you're watching this video, and you want to get started with Funnel X, please make sure above or below this video, there's a link. You guys can go through the funnel yourself, see if this is a fit for you. But it is an absolutely awesome, beautiful system. And also too, one last thing, if you are watching this on YouTube or somewhere else and you're not part of our Facebook group, we have an amazing group of individuals here that are positive and super amazing every single day. They're sharing their results. They're getting results, which is even more important. And they're just positive, like-minded entrepreneurs, just like yourself. So again, above or below this video, click the link, get in our Facebook group, let us help you win. So other than that, appreciate you guys. We'll see you guys. I'll see you guys, many of you live down in Texas next week, which I'm very much looking forward to. And we'll see you guys live on the next video. And as always, we'll see you on the leaderboard. Take care.